Hello, everybody. Today we're going to draw a tree. Step one is vertical. And vertical. Diagonal. Diagonal. Vertical, diagonal, and diagonal. Now this is the trunk of your tree, and you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 branches to your tree. Now let's do some foliage on your tree. We're going to do lots of curved lines. It curves down and up and down and up and down and up and down and up, down and up, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, and up and down. And there you have it. There's your tree.